language for the state senate. I know that you are aware of my candidacy.
Thank you for coming. My name is Sam Seidel. I ran for city council in 2005. I'm running again. I got very close in 2005, and that partly led me to run again. What I think I learned in the 2 years since then is that really where we're at in this city is that we need to develop a whole new conversation about where, in fact, we are. Some of the changes that have happened over the last 15 or 20 years are now the new reality in this city. They're related to housing costs, they're related to the demographic shifts. We see the pressures of those come together in the public schools and in the classrooms, and we've got to find ways to deal with that. But more importantly, I think we as a community need to address these changes as the reality that they represent for us all and figure out how we are to continue to be a progressive community in this new 21st century environment. That is the basis of what I've been talking about on the campaign trail, and it's what I think is the most important thing that we can engage in right now. I'm an urban planner by trade, and I focused a lot on environment. I think that's a crucial issue for us all over the next 100 years, and we in Cambridge as a leader can in fact lead in this area. And early childhood education, because that is in fact where the pressures of these huge shifts in this community meet and everybody feels them. I thank you for your time, and let me ask for your number one vote, and I look forward to speaking with you. I agree that low voter turnout is abysmal, and it's a real challenge for us. I think actually the challenge is for political people rather than the voters themselves. I think actually what's happened is that the conversation has changed, and we haven't really realized that it's changed. And so we're not hearing what's actually out there, and they're not seeing any reason to come to the polls to express their opinion. You might say that's because they're well-to-do and comfortable and there's no reason for them to do that. But, you know, this is America after all. People like to engage. They do engage. A city like Cambridge, people really like to engage. And we've got to figure out what that new conversation is. And that is actually a responsibility, I think, of political people, people who want to do this side of the podium as opposed to your side of the podium. Am I a progressive? I came to the notion of being a progressive through the notion of openness. I do believe that is a crucial element of our politics. We have got to find ways, particularly in our party politics, to make them more open to people who don't self-identify with a party. There are many people out there who are like that. I have come to believe that another definition of progressivism is the older one. The pain of economic challenge.
Seidel, I'm running for the Cambridge City Council only and will only serve on the council, and I ask for your number one vote. I want to work with you and with the other councillors in developing a whole new conversation about how this city is going to be a progressive city that offers opportunity, equity, and fairness across the board. Ask people to participate, ask what they can bring to their own community, and find ways that we can work together to solve these very, very pressing challenges. I have no intention of serving on the council for a very long time. I want to be on there, try to do some work together with you, with the other councillors, and then we'll move on to the next phase. Thank you very much.